Sweet.
Can I help you?
And the rivers run red!
That's it?
I'll do my best.
Hooray! So we'll just collect our goods and get the hell out of here. Greenstone ring. Weight of two. Yeah, that puts her over, doesn't it? As it stands, we never have to buy arrows.
Good job.
That's you.
You spoke at me?
I don't want you. And when I click him, it goes right into... Oh, we can because he can level up. Okay, let's level him up. I wasn't even looking at it. I was just trying to get into his inventory screen. So, done.
Your voice
this
is amazing.
Yes.
If you have need of me...
Making sure no one else has to level up.
Stop touching me!
Hardly worth my time.
Carry a lot of stuff for a weak little necromancer guy. Alright, let's give her this. Turan.
What need ye dead? Sleep lightly, taskmaster.
Another silver ring. She's got almost a full quiver here.
Yes? I'll do my best.
Back to town. Well, so we're done with this area except for Bacillus.
I can but try.
Not waylaid. Good. Yes, yeah, all the way over here and sell all this equipment. Next, I think maybe we'll try to clear out the area around the temple. There's a hobgoblin or a gnoll or something over there. As well as other beasts. Perhaps wolves or some such.
I'll do my best.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Make sure we're not selling anything with the magical hue. And it almost isn't worth carrying this stuff around. But in the beginning, we need all the money we can have. You know, making a good amount of money here, so 2,000, exactly 2,000 gold we have. Oh, I sold his other weapon. Damn it! I sold his backup weapon. I should buy another just in case his weapon breaks.
Speak up! Speak up! Speak up! Speak up!
That's him. I don't want to talk to him.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Barul's retort plus one. The only thing dwarven warriors love more than a cool pint of ale is a short-hafted blade of cold steel. Perfect for penetrating the thick skulls of orcs, these axes serve equally well when thrown or held in one hand. Not sure if I ever read that, but yeah, there's no special... There's 20 of these. There's no special description for them. Tempted, right? But that would take up almost all our money. I just want to buy a longsword. Tempting that longsword plus
I'll
one.
I'll do my best.
Because then it won't break. At least as far as I understand it, that's the way it works.
I'll be much more agreeable with rest!
Well, we're going to rest. That's mostly why we're coming here.
If an I'm not allowed to sleep,
but try.
Our next assailants may just live.
We're going to sleep.
You want some whiskey?
This is a sleeping place. Actually, hold on a second. He'll buy that.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
Bandit scalps. Lynx eye gem. A green stone ring. And a silver ring. Now let's rest. Now,
I'll do my best.
I want to travel back to Thalantyr to deliver him back his apprentice.
I can but try.
Something troubling you?
Zara says, as much as I truly care about your needs, I prefer that we forgot your petty travels and went to Nashco. Not yet. Oh. Bear's not attacking. Okay, good. I think we can defeat a bear readily enough, but I don't think Jahira would like that very much. Yeah, that was unexpected. Well, the door's wide open, but she's not going in.
If none are better.
Gotcha. Hey, oh. How are things going?
Things are going fine as long as you stay away from those
what
things.
What such menial tasks?
Everybody,
you spoke. I'll do your toil.
In.
I can but try.
This you go suck your blade.
In. Okay, myself.
What? A simple matter.
Okay, that's me.
A simple matter.
We can't travel. What?
You can don't. Hey, how are things going?
Okay. What is it? Such menial tasks.
I'll go out there.
No problem. All right, all right.
You go that way.
Yep.
Hey, how are things going?
I could do no other.
What need you? Sleep lightly.
You have need of
task,
me?
Master.
I can but try.
Yes, as good as done.
You guys are very talky.
What? Such menial tasks.
Okay, you stay over there. I will talk to him.
Why do I live in such a pissant town?
I sincerely hope you had some reason for bothering me. I've already stated that I wish you to leave. Well, it's rather amusing, actually. You see, I happened to rescue this, talking chicken. Chickens do not talk, so quite obviously is a polymorphed being of some kind. Spells such as that wear off in time, or can be dispelled. This is a simple matter, and one not worth the waste of my day. Keep moving. I am quite aware of the mute status of chickens, thank you very much. Yes, this is a transformed man, but is also a man who claims to be your apprentice. That is why I brought him here. Apprentice? I have had no apprentice. I teach no one about what I... Wait. Melicamp? Melicamp, is that you? Yes, Master Thalantyr, it is... Click. I am no master to you, and you are no apprentice. What gall you have to expect help from me? He is not your student, but you do know of him, do you not? A student wishes to learn, while this fool wishes only to have knowledge. I will tutor no one who does not understand the ramifications of what I have to teach. Not getting the quick gratification he wished, he instead chose to steal from me. Melicamp says, you speak of so much, but show so little. I only wish to learn a fraction of the power you possess. It has taken me some 50-odd years of life to gain the power I wield, and the will not to use it. You are but a baby in comparison. Frankly, I'm surprised you changed into such an old chicken. How did you manage that, by the by? You were muddling the simplest cantrip when last I observed you. I have progressed much since then, and I borrowed a few items to speed the process. As I thought, well, it's obvious you can steal my tools, but not my understanding of them. Hold still while I dispel this foolish facade. Can't very well get my property back while it's polymorphed into Wait a minute. I did not possess any items that allow the casting of that enchantment. Wait. Oh dear. Melicamp, listen very carefully. What did you take? Nothing too valuable, I swear. Just some click components, a few scrolls, a beat up pair of bracers, a blank spellbook, some parchment? A pair of... Oh, no. You little fool. The bracers in my locked and trapped safe? I certainly hope you can develop a taste for chicken feed, because you are going to be stuck the way you are for a very long time. I know I stole from you, but you can't leave me like this. Please, Master Thalantyr, please. Cluck! It is not a matter of whether I wish to help or not, simply that I do not have the power to undo what you have done. Something about those bracers, huh? What sort of item could cause such a problem for even such a mage as yourself? The magic that so many revere today was not always the same as it is now. Any adventurer worth his salt should know this, and know that not every bauble they wring from a dungeon will be helpful. The bracers in question were a vain little reminder of... Well, it doesn't really matter, does it? Suffice to say that I have no idea what their intended function was, and I was in no position to ask their former owner. Years have passed since my release, and the spoils of that netherrealm ruin remain as enigmatic as ever. They resist even the strongest divination, and attempts to dispel result only in explosive consequences. Some things should just stay buried. Is there nothing that can be done? I am willing to help however I can. If you are willing, then I will do what must be done. We will need a component that I do not have on hand, and it will be your job to get it. I will require the head of an undead creature, and a simple skeleton skull will do. Bring it back here, and I will try to bend a few magical rules to reincarnate this foolish boy. Oh boy, I just got rid of... I just sold my skulls. Reincarnate? Melicamp says. But does that spell not require... Cluck, the recipient to be dead? There must be a dead element, yes. That is what the skull is for. I cannot fully explain what I am to try, but it's something of a reversal on the reincarnation scheme. The age of the enchantment that changed you may allow for a loophole in the laws of magic. Of course, it may just kill us both in the casting. Such is life. Off you go to some dungeon or another. Return with the skull. Go. I must bring a skull back to Thalantyr so he can try to restore Melicamp to a human form. Well, maybe I can buy it back from the Fell Post Inn.
Why do I live in such a pissant town?
You have returned without the needed component. Bring a skeleton skull to me, or this young lad may just as well begin planning a life full of nest building and egg laying. If we find a skull, we'll be sure to bring it back. You know what? Maybe he'll buy this stuff from us.
Why do I live in such a pissant town?
Maybe I should learn Larlak's Minor Drain. I think I'll attempt to learn that. I will sell Chill Touch, however. I know all these books. Potion of Freedom. Let's see, what one I might want? I think I want Chromatic Orb. You know, I might wait until I can cast more spells. Am I gonna level up soon? I got a bit to go. We're gonna come back here anyway with the skull. But I think I might be able to just buy that. Me again? Come to make more cluck light of my predicament? I can cluck too without your kind of cluck help. Alright.
If none are better.
Alright, so let's return back to town.
If none are better.
Pretty sure we saw those skulls at Fellow Post Inn. Oh. Let's head this way away from them. Oh. Oh! I thought the enemy sighted were these. I did not even... I did hear them. Alright.
Can I help you?
You spoke at me?
We can just get the skulls right here then.
I'll do your toil. This better be good.
You have needed me?
Yes?
Ow! Oh my, really?
What need you get? Oh, suck your brain.
You've a task?
Are you kidding me? That quickly.
What is it?
Kill this thing.
Monturon, I
never loved you. Can I help you?
Oh, shush.
What?
Sleep isn't gonna work. But I can cast this, stop myself from getting hurt any further. At least easily. But the bear is just hanging out. If the bear decides to join in, we might be in trouble.
You have need of me?
I have become death, destroyer of worlds!
We don't have any magic left.
You want?
Nature's servant awaits.
She never got the cast on anybody.
Yes, for the group.
You've a task?
No, my heart's really not in this. Can I...
My blade will cut you down to size.
I'm surprised Montrani must have got some really good hits against him.
Go!
Okay. Now we gotta raise someone else.
You have need of me?
Oh. Look at that. I guess it automatically transferred his spare sword and put his inventory, because I did not do that. It switched swords for us.
Yes?
So where's Monteron's stuff? Must be here.
I can but try.
Something troubling you? Hardly worth my time.
I'm gonna get some skulls. Yes!
Nature's servant awaits.
Your eye could do no
harm. Yes,
other.
Or as you direct.
Can I? I can, but try.
Alright, well, we didn't have to go far to get the skull. Now, I thought things did not respawn. Maybe they do. But maybe they respawn just so we can get that skull.
I'll do my best.
Wait here.
What is it?
Wait
such
here.
Menial tasks.
I will go in.
What?
What does that mean? Oh, I have magic armor on. Okay, cool.
A simple matter.
In such a pissant town.
Hello again, my young adventurers. I see you have the needed component. Well, shall we see if our young man regains his life, or if he'll eventually be someone's fest hall dinner? I wish it didn't zoom out like that. And that, as they say, is that. I fear our young friend did not survive the casting, and I feel a touch weary myself. Such is the ways of magic, unpredictable at the best of times. So the guy died? That was sad. Do not feel responsible for his death. There was little more we could have done. His body simply couldn't withstand the change once again. A lesson, I suppose, for the rest of us. Take good care to treat found items with respect. If you will excuse me, I have some work to do. I imagine you've a dungeon to storm somewhere. I wish you intelligence, because luck runs out. I brought a skull back to Thalantyr's request, but his attempt to restore Melicamp was unfortunately a failure. Apparently the young man's body could not stand the shock of transformation again. Thalantyr said there was nothing we could have done in order to have changed the outcome. It was simply a matter of luck. Magic remains an uncertain force, and care should be taken with its use. How sad.
Why do I live in such a pissant town?
Oh, that's his stuff. No. I almost sold Monteron's stuff. Been there. Here's more skulls for you. Made 81 gold there. of these books, do we have an extra copy? How sad. What are you gonna do?
You have need of me? I'll do my best. I'll do my best.
Let's head back to town. What's this? Oh, the broken weapon. You definitely don't need a broken weapon.
I am much more at ease in the forest.
Good to know. Alright, so next episode, I'm going to attempt to clear out this temple area. Actually, well, we need to raise him. So we'll do that next episode. And then we'll explore around here so we can find... Can I rest here? We'll be raising him and then resting at an inn. And then we'll come back here. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.